down hard.
What a start they've gotten off to. A big lead for them, and we're not even out of the first quarter yet.
And it's not just their hot offense here. I mean, they're playing.